This is Stories in Berlin, Season 2. Thank you for listening. The expression of a borrowed time came to being. It was the calm before the storm. Where the playwright Bertolt Brecht, the actress Marlene Dietrich, the painter Otto Dix, the novelist Thomas Mann, the cabaret dancer Anita Berger and the filmmaker Fritz Lang, among others, talk politics and exchange inspiration, ideas and dreams.
Maybe it's here, among these people and these talks, that the storyline of Metropolis is born, or the trend of the new objectivity that Otto Dix will soon launch, or the inspiration for Thomas Mann's The Magic Mountain is triggered.
However, the Berlin of the 20s, also known as the Happy Twenties or the Golden Twenties, is a city of contrasts, and it still remains a place of longing.